Hey there, are you lost? No, let's try it again. Hey there, beautiful people. I hope you're doing fantastic. Welcome back to the humble channel of Mr. Fahad Wani. Pretty much you cannot see anything, right? Fahad Wani is written there for those of you who cannot see. But anyways, today is New Year's Eve and I was like, why don't we wrap up the whole year and tell you more about what's going to happen to the channel. As you might know, I'm an independent artist. That means nobody got my back. I need to do most of the grinding all by myself, which includes making the music, financing the music video, financing the music production, then dealing everything that is related with the release, right? And I was thinking, well, let's try to be more involved in the YouTube community because I do want my channel to grow, right? And I cannot produce song every second week or every month, but what I can do, I can bring you some crazy review of different gears that is maybe related to guitars, basses, musical instruments, maybe cameras, who knows, like, you know, things like that. And now if we recap what has happened in 2023, I dropped 5 of my songs. You know, not 1, not 2, not 3, not 4, but 5 songs. That takes a lot of effort, especially when you are working, when you're studying, and you are trying to make a career out of music. It takes a lot of effort. So first of all, I would really like to thank every single person, all the 519 or 520, I do not know how many subscribers I have at the moment, but it is over 515. So I would like to thank each and every single person of you, each and every single person who has subscribed to the channel. It helps me. And apparently, let's see. I want the channel to grow, right? Also, you can find all of my songs on all platforms, be it Spotify, be it Apple Music, blah, 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 everywhere there. Just look for my name of the song. Ba-ba. What else? Yeah, let's say, what am I going to do in 2020? What month? What year is it? 2020. Ha, the battery is about to die. Wait! I need to change the battery. We'll continue from here because it was a good take. So where were we? Yeah. So what are the plans for 2024? Well, I have an EP that I have already structured. So I have done the guitar part, the structure of the songs, how they have to sound like, and I'll, as usual, try different genres. But there is something for everybody, basically. You know, if you're a pop guy, if you are a metal guy, if you're a, what else do I play? Instrumental guy, orchestra, blah, blah, blah. Also, this time I'm also trying to get in different languages. That means I have a song written in Urdu. Most of the other songs are in English, but there is also one instrumental that will be a post-rock song. So there is content, right? All you need to be is patient. Give it some time. Give your man some time to, you know, breathe in, study, make content, work, put it out. How are we going to do it? I will be posting my, most of the videos will be very much gear focused. So I'll be telling you like, oh, look, I got this new guitar. I got this new mouse. Oh, can you see this mouse? Oh, it shows lasers. Can you see the shape of this mouse? Very good for your hand. But nah, but seriously, I'll mostly talk about guitars, gear, maybe camera. Who knows? Because I like working with cameras a little bit. And I'll also be helping my fellow beautiful musicians who have been there whenever I needed them. Mostly Ralvi, Nico, and Hamir. Anyway, when they need me, be it in a musical way or with the camera, I'll be there. Also, Nico and me, we are working. Nico, me, and Hamir are working on our studio, which is we'll be able to, you know, record different other people, help some students to get started, whoever is passionate about music. Unfortunately, the place is in Germany, so if you can make it to Germany, got you covered, bro. The one thing I'm not sure is how I'll drop my EP. Will it be like with music videos, or will it drop every month, or by the end of the year? You know, I do not know. I'm still thinking about it. I'm very bad at marketing, so that's why I need your help to figure out how am I going to reach new audience. So whenever you watch a video of mine, no matter if it's guitar review, if it's a nice song, you know, just send it to 3 people. You know, a very famous Bollywood star said, help, by if I help you, you help other 3 people and we are cool, you know. So just share it to other 3 people. Also, I think I can entertain people in a way of what I'm doing now. If you made till this far, that means there is something that I'm trying to say that you like, or maybe I do. I do not know. It can be any of those. All the time you have to fight your thoughts and then filter out what comes out of your mouth. Wise man said it now. Okay.
Yeah. All in all, very thankful to every single person who helped me to get comfortable in, you know, pushing out my music and accepting it. Ah, it's been a journey. I'm pretty happy with what the music that I found, the passion that I found for music and for the gear and all the money that goes into gear. That I'm not really happy about. I think a guitar should be for free, you know? They give you happiness. You know, you should not spend your kidney on iPhone or stuff like that.
You should save. Then you should get an instrument, and then you should, you know, do the googly things with the instrument and make loud noises or make beautiful voices come out of a thing, instrument.
Yeah, I have a lot of gear, as you can see, and there will be content, of course, and I can buy more gear.
What you guys can help me with is, you know, on YouTube, there is this thing with the community. So if you go to my YouTube page at the last or somewhere up there, you'll find community bar. That's where I'll be posting. If you guys, you know, my new song is out, my new video is out, and you'll be getting notification from YouTube. And together we'll grow. Together we'll have some fun. We'll talk. And hopefully one day I make it on stage and you guys accept me and believe in me. Other than that, let's say goodbye to 2023 and welcome 2024 with closed eyes and open arms, and hope that it's going to be better. Even if it's not going to be better, we are going to grind our way through, because ain't nobody sitting down and doing nothing. We'll be doing something. We'll get through everything together. Also, did I mention something crazy happened in 2023? So there is this thing called Modern Metal Academy. It's a online platform introduced by John Brown of Monuments, and I joined it on the day of its release. And I was like, you know, it's a community and everything is basically at one place and it feels amazing. And I was like, everybody, you know, they're sharing things and blah blah blah. So I shared a segment of my song Be Right Back in Real Life, the clean section, the bridge and the breakdown of the song, the playthrough. And I was like, yeah, it's there on the form. And what happened? Oh, did you hear that? Those are crackers. So people are going crazy for New Year. So what happened is that John Brown commented on that video and it fucking made my day. It fucking made my day, sir. Oh, sorry, the language. It made my day. I was so happy and so much inspired. You know how people who you look up to and then they finally appreciate whatever you're doing? I think it is a sign that you're going in the right way. All you need to do is go through a little bit of suffering, a little bit of hardships till more people check your work. So yeah, that was one of the very beautiful thing that happened. Also, in the same song that he, you know, gave a feedback, their ex bandmate Ollie Steele, his vocals, his voice is right there in the beginning of the song, if anybody of you have watched it. So when Muzzle and me were on the couch and I take out my phone and there's like fun tune, make another one, get the money, get the bitches, that is Ollie Steele's used to be the second guitarist of the same band. So now I just have three more people and the whole band will be very good friends. All in all, enjoy your year, stay safe, make an account, get on Modern Metal Academy and subscribe to my channel, and stay safe, take care of yourself. I'm going to visit some friends now because I have a life outside my bedroom at least once a week. Take care. Let me give you a kiss before we all go, okay? Because it's New Year. And people usually kiss someone on New Year. Since I have my loneliness, I'll be kissing you. Have a fantastic year ahead. Oh, the battery. Oh, fuck me, the battery. Oh.